getting their first doses of the COVID-19 vaccine. That's what nearly 2,400 school employees received earlier today. It's all part of today's vaccine clinic at the American Bank Center, hosted by Driscoll Children's Hospital, along with the city of Corpus Christi. Now, as we've reported, federal and state officials recently added school employees and teachers to the list of people eligible for the COVID-19 vaccine here in the state. Today's event by appointment only.